Candid Sports.
Welcome to the Candid Sports, Candid History of the Miami Dolphins. It's a candid history, so we're going to make fun of your team. But we're equal opportunists. We make fun of all 32 NFL teams. To see these and all of our other football videos, be sure to hit that subscribe button. The Miami Dolphins, the only team in league history to have an undefeated regular season and win the Super Bowl. And though it happened 48 years ago, they still find a way to remind you every chance they get. The 1970s was the Miami Dolphins' best decade, you remember. The arrival of Don Shula brought 2 Super Bowl titles, 6 NFL Hall of Famers, 1 college football broadcaster, and an American Gladiators host. Then the 80s arrived. The arrival of Dan Marino brought 1 NFL MVP, first 5,000-yard passer in league history.
Isotoner gloves for men.
Just remember, Dan Marino was pitching isotoners long before that other superstar in the AFC East was.
Hi, Dan.
Who are you?
1 appearance in Ace Ventura Pet Detective, and 0 Super Bowls. What followed after the Marino era was an odyssey into mediocre to sucks, followed by a period of denial that Ryan Tannehill might actually be the answer. Then the Adam Gase era, which can be summarized with 1 playoff trip and 1 play. With an outstanding coach in Brian Flores, the 2019 Dolphins should have been 0-16. The future could actually be bright for the Dolphins. So thank you for watching the Candid Sports, Candid History of the Miami Dolphins. If you enjoyed the video, please share and subscribe. And if you didn't, blame your team. They're the ones that gave us the ammo. Again, thanks for watching.